Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kristen, and today I'm going to be sharing with you 10 easy ways that you can make your home look more luxurious, high-end, and expensive. I'm sure we all want a high-end, beautiful, luxurious-looking home, but is it in the budget? No. If you can go out and buy expensive furniture and decor, you're probably already halfway there. But if it's not in the budget, you can use these styling tips and tricks to really give that high-end, luxurious look to your home. So I hope you can take some of these tips and apply them to your home and really take your home to the next level. If you enjoy watching and find this video helpful, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit that like button. And let's go ahead and jump right into it. Let's start out with the bedroom. There are a million ways that you can make your bedroom look and feel more luxurious. So if you want a full in-depth video just about bedrooms, let me know down below in the comments and I will definitely film that. But one thing that you can do, which a lot of stores do, a lot of hotels do, is actually doubling up on your duvets. So if you go to the store and you see the comfortable fluffy bedding and you're wondering why your bed doesn't look like that, it's because they have two duvets on the bed. They usually lay one out flat so it covers the entire bed, and that's kind of the functional duvet. And then there's one right on top that you can fold over that adds that big thick layer and gives that flush fluffy look to the bed. So if your bed is always laying flat, not looking plush like you imagined, it's because you need a second duvet. It will really take it to the next level and kind of give you a two-in-one experience. You get the high-end look, but it also feels amazing because it's that extra weight and comfort and warmth on top of you as you sleep. So it's really an easy thing that you can do to add to your bedroom and really give that luxe look and feel. Let me know down below in the comments if this is something that you already do in your home or if this is something that kind of sounds crazy to you. Let me know, but trust me, it's amazing. I think you're gonna love it. Another thing you can do to make your bedroom, living room, and family room look a lot more high-end is add large throw pillows. Large throw pillows on a sofa just instantly give a high-end look. These could be Euro-sized pillows that are around 26 by 26, and layering those in with smaller ones will just give that beautiful, luxurious look instantly. You can use large-scale pillows on your bed, layer those together. As soon as you extend the length and size of your pillows, the room will instantly feel more luxurious. You'll add extra comfort to your sofa and your sectional, but also add a really beautiful and decorative piece to your space. Large pillows always add interest, give you another surface to add pattern or color, so it adds scale, it adds balance to your space. And if you're gonna have a large sectional or large sofa, you need some large scale pillows as well. All right, now let's talk about lighting. I think if you want a high-end, beautiful experience to your home, you need some mood lighting and you need to layer your lighting. You can have a ton of different light sources all in one room, but they will all turn on and look and face a different direction to really highlight different features in your home. So you can already have recessed pot lights in your home, you can add in a chandelier, you can add in pendant lights, table lamps, floor lamps, wall sconces, picture lights. There are so many different ways to layer in your lighting in a room to add a little moment and create some atmosphere. So think about adding in pendants, think about adding in extra table lamps, floor lamps, even some wall sconces to highlight the hallway or fireplace. And you can add in picture lights to really accent different things like your gallery wall or a really beautiful piece of artwork. But one thing you do need to remember when adding extra lights into your home, always make sure that you're using the same temperature bulb. You don't want a daylight bulb with a warm bulb. You're gonna get this blue and yellow effect in your home and it's gonna throw it all off and not make your space look high-end. So think about the light bulb just as much as you would think about the actual fixture and you will end up with a beautiful look. Ooh, another one of my favorite ways to make your space look high-end is add wall moldings to your walls. So I did this last year to my parents' powder room and it instantly made it feel like a castle to me. Putting up some picture moldings, some board and batten, bead board, any kind of wall moldings to really add detail to your walls will really take it to the next level and add in this more luxe custom feel to your home. You can pay big bucks to add wall moldings to the walls of your home, or you could DIY it like I did. I saved a lot of money doing it that way. It was really fun to do, and it just instantly made it look high-end. Taking a boring square powder room that looks like everyone else's and taking it to the next level using wall moldings was just everything. It makes you want to do it all over your house. Another thing that you can do in almost every room of your home is remove the packaging. I talk about this in almost every organization video I make because removing the packaging makes such a big difference to the overall look. If you're trying to redo your pantry or even just decorate a surface, if you have little soap containers or things that have labels on them that are drawing in different colors, it just makes everything look a lot cheaper and a little messy. So if you can rebottle products, rejar different things that you have in your home, or throw things in a basket and create a new surface to the product that you have out, it will make your home look a lot more high-end. I did something similar in the laundry room as well, taking away the bright orange Tide Pod container and green boxes and rejarring everything in its own clear jar just makes it look beautiful and put together. So if you're gonna take away anything from this video, something simple that you can do in every area of your home, think about rejarring and getting rid of packaging around your home. All right, now onto window treatments, specifically curtains. There are so many ways to do curtains wrong, and there's some really great ways to do curtains right and make your space look bigger, more luxurious, and a lot more high-end, no matter what curtain you choose. So tips for hanging curtains: make sure you hang your curtain rod above your window and pretty close to the ceiling. I usually stay, I think, like 3 or 4 inches from the ceiling, and I usually extend the bracket like 6 inches from the window frame so that you get that width and you get that extra height. And then from there, you can measure to see what size curtains you need. If you have curtains that are not falling onto the floor and they're kind of hanging too high, that will instantly make your space not look high-end. If you have curtains that are overflowing and piling onto the ground, again, it's not gonna make it look high-end and luxurious. If your drapes are falling too short and they're not long enough, you can also use curtain rings like this. These ones are from IKEA. They're a beautiful, just black, simple curtain ring, and they will add about 3 extra inches to your drapes, and having them on curtain rings is just a high-end look in general. It gives you that length, it gives you a lot more mobility when opening and closing, and it just gives a really high-end, beautiful look. I usually pick up my curtains from IKEA or Amazon, so I'm always buying affordable curtains, but I'm doing these little tricks to make them look more high-end. Using curtain rings, hanging them really high to the ceiling. You can do all these little styling tricks to make your more affordable curtains look a lot more high-end. Playing up your walls is always a really great place to start, and I think it's one of those things that makes the biggest impact. So if you have a boring space in your home, you don't want to add any paneling, you're not doing any woodwork, think about using wallpaper. Wallpaper has always been a classic way to add that extra detail, color, pattern to your space and make it look high-end. You can do this to add detail and elegance in your dining room, your bedroom, your living room, literally anywhere, a hallway. You can do it in a weekend. And if you don't want to use traditional wallpaper, peel and stick wallpaper is all the rage right now, way easier, and it's removable. If you want to take it down, you can easily do that. Put something else up, change it up, and it's no big deal. So if you've been staring at a wall of your home or a room of your home and just not knowing where to start or what to do with it to make it look high-end, start with some wallpaper. I think it will give you everything you need. Add atmosphere, add some interest, add some detail, and just give you that high-end look. Now, you may notice that going into high-end stores like Restoration Hardware, Pottery Barn, even checking out magazines, a lot of what they have in common is a neutral color palette. That is always a good place to start when you're thinking about making your home look a lot more high-end. If you're getting affordable pieces, pick a more neutral color and you will just instantly get a more high-end look. Neutral colors are timeless, they're easy to work with, they're easy to work around if you want to add color and pattern. You can decorate with texture and contrast and color here and there, but if you stick to a more neutral palette, I think you'll just instantly have a more high-end look. If you do love color, absolutely go for it because that will make for a really exciting space as well. But if you're unsure, you don't know where to start, I think stick with something neutral, whether it be white and creams or even dark and moody, but any kind of neutral color will really give off that high-end luxe look. Now to add in that high-end interest and decor to that neutral home or that colorful home, whatever style your home may be, bring in some large-scale artwork. It will instantly have people saying, wow. No matter what the size of your home is, you can bring in large-scale artwork and it will just make a huge impact. Sometimes when your artwork is too small, it kind of brings your space in and doesn't make it feel elevated. You can get large-scale canvases, you can paint your own, you can do textural art, you can buy an amazing piece of artwork, but large-scale artwork is usually more expensive. So doing a DIY method to creating your own is a really fun way of doing that. Large-scale artwork is perfect for above your sofa, at the end of a hallway, in an entryway. Just the large scale of it in general will really give off that high-end look. Now, if all else fails, shop dupes for your home. If you want a high-end look, if you want a designer look to your home, and you really want those designer furniture pieces, but can't afford them, shop for duplicates because there are so many great ones out there, especially a ton of restoration hardware duplicates. There are a ton of companies that realized everyone wants the cloud couch, we're gonna create it too, and you can get it at a fraction of the price. So there's always a way around things. I love shopping designer duplicates because you get a better price, you get the same look that you were going after, but it's not from the same store, and sometimes that doesn't matter. So do your research. If you're looking for a specific piece or keep eyeing something that you know is a little expensive, see if there are duplicates. Every time I search a product, I can always find other ones that look so similar. I find my duplicates at IKEA, Target, Home Goods. I feel like everywhere I go, I can find something very similar or pretty much identical at a better price. All right, so that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I hope this gave you some ideas on how you can decorate your home, make it look and feel luxurious for less. Let me know down below in the comments which decorating idea was your favorite and which one would you add to your home to make your home look a lot more high-end. If you enjoyed watching and found this video helpful, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit that like button, and make sure you guys are subscribed to my channel so you don't miss the upcoming videos. We are almost at 800,000 subscribers and I'm just mind blown. Like, I don't even know how that happened. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. If you haven't already, make sure you're subscribed. Click that red subscribe button down below and make sure you guys have your notification turned all the way on so you're first to see the next video. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.